The word of God reads, "But he that maketh haste to be rich shall not be innocent."
Everything all right, ma'am? You need some help?
He's one of the nicest men I ever met in my life.
This court is now in recess.
How'd it go?
How'd it go? They let him walk.
Yeah, they let him walk because it was a car accident. Can't get all bent out of shape.
Joseph.
Yes.
Sometimes I think you don't even know who I am anymore.
Let's just calm down.
Okay, let's start today's session where we left off last week. We were having a discussion on forgiveness.
You can't continue to ignore this, and I'm not going to let you. You do realize that, don't you?
This has got nothing to do with my homicide department.
You're trying to divert this whole thing, you know, because you came into the house of God and you lied. You deceived.
You are a liar! You scum of a fancy suit!
Joseph, are the allegations I read about false? Or are they true?